Okay, so while the crowd comes up, we're going to sing. The words are in your program.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
All right, well.
Our last piece really doesn't talk much about the night sky, nor does it really talk about stars. Really, the only reference is the word good night. But there is a very poignant story that Dan Forrest, the composer, who also wrote the Nocturnes, he, in the introduction to this piece, he tells the story of how it was written, and it's worth telling. In October of 2008, or in 2008, his brother and sister-in-law began the process of adopting a four-month-old Ethiopian orphan girl. And in early October of 2008, they received word that she was gravely ill and in hospital. They tried to hurry the legal proceedings and, of course, prayed without ceasing, hoping to get the girl here. And unfortunately, on October the 13th of 2008, she passed. Dan Forrest writes that prior to that time, and he had been composing for a good while, life events, whether they be tragic or euphoric, had never caused him or inspired him to write a piece. But that changed in October of 2008. And so he searched and searched and searched for the right text. And he and his brother were both rather amazed to find the perfect text in their own hometown of Elmira, New York, in the cemetery where Mark Twain and his family are buried. And particularly the gravestone of Susie, his daughter who died tragically at the age of 24. And so Mark Twain wrote these words to commemorate his daughter. And tonight, we invite you to remember your friends and family, as we do, who are not here with us. Thank you for being here tonight.